It's Camille, and today I am doing this very simple go-to winter makeup look, which uses very few winter products, but is also beautiful and glamorous and glowy, and will help keep your skin very moisturized during the dry, cracking skin season. So this is one of my go-to looks because the colors look really good with my skin, and it's also very easy to do. So here's how I accomplish this look. So I'm gonna start off how I start every makeup look, which is by applying lip balm, so you can get that soaking in while you're doing the rest of your makeup. And this is the Soft Lips Vanilla Lip Balm, which also happens to be SPF 20, which is great even for winter because the sun still comes out and you still need your SPF. It has a great texture, it's very moisturizing, and it comes in different flavors, but my favorite one for winter is definitely vanilla, which just reminds me of the holidays and cookies and vanilla scented candles, which reminds me I definitely need to go get some more of those. All right, so next I'm gonna get my hair out of my face. And because it is winter, I take hydrating very seriously. So I'm going to use my really thick Ultra Repair Cream by First Aid Beauty, which is my favorite winter moisturizer. And I'm just gonna spread that all over my face so I can have a really nice hydrated base. Then I'm going in with the Pixie Glow Mist, which can be used as a primer, but it's also hydrating because it has propolis and argan oil in it. So I'm just gonna spray that on my face. I like to wear really light foundation in the winter so I don't have a lot caked on my face. So I'm gonna use a small layer of the Bare Minerals Bare Pro Foundation in Cardamom 23 and a wet beauty blender just to get a very thin layer of coverage. Okay, I'm putting this up. So I'm gonna brighten up my under eyes a little bit with my Milk Makeup Concealer in medium. And I'm gonna quickly set that before it has the chance to crease using my Ofra Banana Powder and my BH Cosmetics number 6 brush, which is great for under eyes. I'm gonna do a little bit of contouring with my Clinique Chubby Stick, the contour one.
And I like this because it's a cream product. I look so crazy right now talking like this. But I like cream products for winter because they're more moisturizing on your skin.
So I like to use the bottom of my beauty blender to blend that out since it's bigger and it just gives me more uses for one single beauty blender all in one look. I'm just gonna use the excess around my face because I don't need it to be like super dark. So I'm gonna do a very light dusting of powder using my Baked Laura Geller powder in Deep and the Brilliant Powder It Cosmetics brush, which is also like super festive and glittery. I don't want to dry out my skin, but since I used a liquid foundation, I want to make sure that it's all set. So I believe Tarte's Amazonian Clay blushes are supposed to help keep in moisture, so I'm using the blush in Flush with my It Cosmetics Chic Blush Brush. And this is just going to bring a little bit of color to my face when everything in winter is gray. So I usually default to Rodeo Drive by Ofra for my highlight, but in the winter I like to warm it up just a little bit, so I like to use Bali, which you can tell is a little bit warmer, so it can bring that glow during the winter. And I'm using the Luxie Tapered Highlighter Brush to spread it on my entire face, because tis the season to be glowing, it is winter, it's the holidays. For brows, I'm using the NYX Micro Brow Pencil in Espresso, and the other side to just comb it out. Now, onto eyes. I'm going to prime with the Essence Eyeshadow Base. So I'm keeping it very simple and I'm just using one palette. And this is the Ace Beauty Grandiose Palette. I believe it's pretty new and this is the only product I've tried by this brand. But the shades are absolutely gorgeous and it's very pigmented. So I'm going in with Cinnamon as my crease color, which is a warm matte brown. And then on top of that, I'm putting Myrtle, which is a beautiful shimmery brown in a similar color. I'm using the Luxie 141 to smudge that same color on my lower lash line, and this is from their new holiday collection. And then I'm going in with Primrose, which is a golden shimmery shade that goes really well with the other colors in the center of my lid to brighten that and make it look a little bit more 3D. I'm also gonna add a bit of that to the inner corner just as a highlight. So I'm gonna tightline my top lids and add a very thin layer of black pencil liner as well as tightline on the bottom so I don't distract from the shadow and so I still give a little bit of definition to my eyes. So I'm just gonna use mascara on the lower lashes and I'm using the Rimmel London Shake It Fresh Mascara. And then on top, I'm just using lashes and duo lash adhesive and I'm putting that as close to the eyeliner as possible and squeezing it in with my lashes to make it look as natural as possible. And these are the Ardell Wispies. I don't have the case, but I should really figure that out. Okay, so the last thing I'm gonna do is apply a lipstick and I'm gonna be using MAC Persistence, which is just a very chill color that goes with the look without being too overpowering. I'm gonna throw a little bit of my highlighter right on my Cupid's bow just to bring a little bit more glow to this look. Alright, so lastly, I'm going to set my makeup with the same Pixie Glow, which can be used as a primer or as a setting spray. And because of the oil it has in it, it's going to be moisturizing, which is great to set on top of powder. So that's why I'm using it again. So there we have it. This is my finished go-to winter makeup look. It's very simple because all of the face makeup is really light. The eye look was done using only 3 eyeshadows plus the highlighter if you include that. And it looks super festive as well, so I think it's a great look to just keep in your winter arsenal. All right, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your weave. Let's see how this looks with my hair in the picture. All right, so this is what it looks like with my hair down. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video or found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe and check out all of my social media, which is linked in the description box down below. I wish you all a happy, healthy life, and I will see you in the next video. Kisses. Mwah.